I would never be seen dead with jogging bombs in public.
So once if I killed you and then you're dead and then I just like put you in the streets of Doncaster.
In jogging bombs.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's the only time it would happen. I always wear like jeans or like nice trousers when I leave the house.
And I also wore jeans when I went to the scouts. It's like the least impractical things possible because you could get a football and run around and just there with jeans on and a leather coat.
Yeah.
But like, it's like, well,
also like people wear like tops and it's got like a logo or like a game character on. It's like no. Now you get a nice plain shirt.
Oh, look at Josh fashion,
you know,
over here.
You know, if it's got short sleeves, then that's fine. You can like throw like a checkered shirt over on top of it. You get like a checkered shirt and like you put it on it. Then you only like button up like two of the buttons down like a blazer, and then it kind of like opens. Up. You've got a nice white shirt on. That looks great. You are then like if you wear like a long sleeved top, then you can also like roll it up to get like the Nathan Drake look going. That's really nice. You know, Nathan Drake is a character from the Uncharted video games, and he always rolls his long sleeve shirt up, and it looks good.
Yeah, it's pointless when people do that. There's no point in doing it.
If you're doing that, you've got to have nice arms, like myself.
It just makes me cringe when people wear long sleeve shorts, because what's the point in wearing a long sleeve top if you're going to wear looks? Uncomfortable short sleeve top then, because it's.
Nah, I find it very comfortable, because then, like, if it gets too warm, you can roll it down. Or if it gets too cold, you can roll it. I don't know. Don't understand temperature. And then, like, for jackets, you've got to just get, like, a nice jacket. You know, not a hoodie. You know, get a jacket that doesn't have a hood on. Like a leather jacket. Or what's that type of jacket I've got called? You know, the big thick one that I occasionally wear.